Katherine Jackson, Truitt Middle School.
I teach reading workshop, which is an intervention class, and the students come in and they're feeling very negative about reading. I don't get down on that. I just get very energetic. I consider that challenging to see, what can I do now that I see some of this data coming back? What can I do to help those students achieve and be more positive about reading, like reading a little bit more?